Ain't no Kobe produced this shit, man.
Thank you.